Aminin mo, ginagawa mo to nung mga bata pa kayo. Watching wrestling on TV and pretending to fight your cousins or friends using moves such as the rock bottom, stone cold stunner, pedigree, choke slam, walls of Jericho, ankle lock, and even the people's elbow. Wrestling is fun to watch, but it's also too violent. Paminsan-minsan nakikita natin na duguan sila, may binabalibag sa mga tables, and even someone being thrown off a cage. Karamihan sa narinig natin ay, wrestling is fake because it's a show, while others think it's real because of the bruises, death-defying stunts, and the career-ending injuries they suffer. Some may call them professional wrestlers, others sports entertainers, and they often are portrayed as the same, but they are completely different. This is where we differentiate what is sports entertainment and professional wrestling. Sports entertainment is a spectacle which presents an ostensibly competitive event using a high level of theatrical and extravagant presentation with the purpose of entertaining an audience. The outcomes are predetermined and will be rehearsed before the show starts. The athletes will often use different gimmicks to make them stand out and attract audiences. You can see them on shows such as WWE, Impact Wrestling, New Japan Pro Wrestling, AEW, and Ring of Honor. In addition, sports entertainment does not just fall into wrestling, as other sports such as roller derby and basketball exhibition teams like the Harlem Globetrotters focus more on entertaining the crowd rather than competition. Pro wrestling, on the other hand, focuses more on in-ring work and competitive matches. While it shares some characteristics of sports entertainment such as character gimmicks and storylines, they are not too exaggerated. The athletes are far more interested in developing their craft in the ring to entertain the crowd rather than the character they are portraying.